Hi, my friend, Kaki Butt, Marian Santos here. So the Didache reading for today is Baby M. By the way, we came from SM North EDSA. We had dinner with Daniel, Erica, and Cello for a late celebration of my husband's birthday last Sunday. Today is already Wednesday. So we had kasi attended a baptismal last Sunday. So it's a buffet lunch. So, parang yun na rin yung naging celebration namin of his birthday last Sunday. But as a family, we had it today, dinner, at Burgo of SM North. So, the Didache reading for today is about, written by Sis Marie Garcia, that she talked about healing. So, parang she sa kanilang ministry, which is Buklod Loob ng Diyos, that's their charismatic group, na they were tasked to be stewards for the healing ministry. So, yung pray over natin, we may see it as simple, but this help other people who need our prayers, who need miracles. So, for Sis Marie, it's her daughter who was also waiting for her own child. So, finally, after so many years or 5 years of being married, so finally, she was given the miracle. So, baby M. So, Sis Marie calls her as the miracle baby of God. No? So, yet not I, but the grace of God with me. So, sa 1 Corinthians 15. So, tayo, let's continue. Wag yung bang consistent lang yung prayers natin, faith in the Lord. The Lord will give us the needs of the heart, of our heart. So, wag lang tayo ngang, ano, yung don't lose hope, always have faith in the Lord. Prayer is such a big help talaga for us simple human beings na who waits for miracles. Have a great day, everyone. God bless you all. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and like this video. See you on our next video. Good night.